Okay, it is time for another Lug Life box unboxing, and this is the Holiday Edition 2023. Is it the holiday or the winter? They're considering it the Winter 2023 edition. This came out in two different options, the Classic, which is what I got, and the Novelty, and I really do wish that Lug would just do one option like they used to do, because I don't like to make decisions. So I'm always afraid that I'm making the wrong decision when I decide which box I want, so they just need to go back to one box. But I have purchased every single one of these mystery boxes since the very beginning. I love the surprise. Some of them have been so good and some of them have been a little bit disappointing. So let's see what is inside this box. Now it retails for $155. This was a little bit more expensive than the fall box, but let's see what's inside. I cannot wait. You guys, as soon as I get this, I just put up the camera and start to unbox this because I cannot wait to see what is inside. I anticipate this. Now, the other box was a red box, the Novelty box, and I saw where a lot of people were getting them last week. So those came out quicker than the Classic box, and I'm not sure how they did that because I literally ordered this within seconds of it becoming available. I was checked out within the first 2 minutes after they went on sale. So let's get into the Lug Life box, Winter 2023 edition, the Classic box. These get me so excited, you guys. So I just went ahead and untaped this. This was the only place that it was taped. So let's see what's inside, you guys. All right, so we do have Share the Love, Enjoy These Handpicked Treasures Crafted for Festive Moments and Year-Round Magic. Share your moments at Lug Life for a chance to snag an exclusive discount code. So that is on there. And then we have a card from the family. Wishing you a happy holiday from our family to yours. And it's from Amy and Jason and the entire Lug team. And then we have free shipping code, $50 off, $100, $25 off when you spend $75. And then here is the card. If you guys want to see the card, there it is. And then let's just get into the goodies, you guys, because I cannot wait to see what is in here. So it looks like the box was an indication for this very first thing. It's got the same kind of pattern that's on the box. And this is one of those organizers, I think. I have not purchased any of those because I usually just buy bags on Lug. I'm not in it for the fashion or anything like that. So let's see. I don't have this. What this one is. It is the Flatbed Home in the floral black, I think it is. So this is a pretty design. This is an organizer and it looks like it's got the little handles and then you've got two little divider areas. You can see the area on that and then you can see a little bit better about the print. So this one doesn't excite me that much because, like I said, I am not purchasing Lug for the organizers. This, I guess, would be good maybe in the back of my van. I don't know. It's got a little stretchy pocket on both sides, it looks like. And then I guess this is a faux leather right here. And then you've got the handles on this. It does stretch out pretty good. You probably could put this in your closet to organize some things. I will put it in the back of my van, maybe throw some things in there when I'm out with the kiddos and I need all of that catch-all stuff. It's probably what I'll use this for. So there's the first thing in there. And then it looks like there is something in some kind of leather because I'm seeing the dust cover. So next thing I see are these socks and they are in the snowman, gray with a little bit of snowman. And these are Critter Home is what they're called in snowman. So I've actually not seen a lot of the new stuff that they have. I've not been on live and I couldn't tell you how long. And I just haven't checked out their newest thing. So I don't know if this is something that they already have and they were selling them as a little novelty during this time of year, or if it's something new they'll be coming out with. It does have grips on the bottom. That's the thing about these boxes. They used to always have something that was brand new that you had never seen before. And so if you got the box, it was kind of like a bonus to get that box and get something before anybody else could purchase it. But I didn't see that, I don't think, in the last one. Well, they had the blankets. But other than that, there weren't any new bags in the fall edition. But here are a great pair of socks. They're really nice and comfy feeling. They've got grips on them. Then up next, it looks like there is a pin set, three-pack pin. This is called the Holiday Sweater. So it has a pin with ornaments, a stripe pattern, and then it looks like sweaters. can see that, you guys. So that is the pen set that is in here. I do like their pens. They're really nice. I keep them with me all the time. And then the little gold that's on there says, Lug, Live Life in Color. So there's another little novelty item in here. Then next up is the Tiptoe in Hunter Green. So I haven't gotten the Tiptoe, you guys. So let's see what this bag is all about. So it looks like, oh, that's cute. It has these little handles. It's a very small bag. And then it has a crossbody strap, 1.5 inch. And then here's the inside lining for this Hunter Green one. Again, you guys, I don't know about the Tiptoe much about it. If it's even in this color, if this is just one specific to the box. So there's the lining on the inside of that. So it looks like it's got an RFID clear plastic area right here for some credit cards or your license. And then it's just a small little bag that has a crossbody strap. So I would probably carry this with a crossbody strap. Actually, this looks like a small enough bag that I would put it in a bigger bag. But this is just cute for, I guess, little essentials and things that you might need. And it will probably look good as a crossbody as well. So here you go. This is the Tiptoe, and this is in the Hunter Green. So looking at the box, it looks like there is something else in that floral design, which doesn't really give me holiday vibes, you guys. And then here, I gotta see what this is next because it's just killing me. Is this matte luxe? Is this vegan leather? This looks like the satin luxe. Okay, so this is the flyer, and it is the flyer in the satin vegan leather. I guess it's in the wine color. So the flyer is a good bag. I have it in the vegan leather in the sand color, and I really like it. And this is a really pretty color. I love this. Look how rich looking this is. I'm a little bit on the fence about the satin vegan leather. I did pick up the Wiffle and I didn't like it, but then I picked up the Paddock and I did like it. So I don't know. I'll have to try this one out because this is a really good bag. I like this. And I actually like this lining a little bit better than what's usually in the wine color, that boho floral. I just can't handle that one because it's so dark and I hate that in a bag, a dark lining. But this is the houndstooth lining, so that's really neat. You've got your front pocket here, and then you've got this, it can be used as a belt bag, so you get your little belt loops here, and then you've got a back pocket right here. I guess it's going to be the same as the original flyer that I have in the regular vegan leather. Comes with a crossbody strap, 1.5 inch. Also comes with this chain strap, so that's really nice. I love this. This is going to be great as a crossbody with this chain strap. I'm really going to like it that way. And then when you look inside, you've got a zipper pocket in the back, and then you have a built-in wallet that's in the front. So it holds a good amount of stuff. It's a really cute bag. It looks like it'll be really dressy with this satin vegan leather, and then with this chain, that'll be a really good look. So this is the flyer, and it's in the satin leather in this wine color. I'm really excited about this bag. And then it looks like there's one more thing left in the bag. And is this another organizer? Let's see what this is. Okay, so this is the Gallop, and it's in that same floral pattern. So this looks like it has straps. It is a more structured bag. Got a clear pocket here in the back, and then you've got this that'll keep it nice and hard at the bottom. And then you've got a clear pocket in the front, and that looks like what that is. So this is another bag I just haven't picked up. I've got a lot of this 31 utility bags, so this kind of reminds me of it a little bit. It does have a little bit more structure to it, but again, it's in that same floral-like pattern. This will be good for me in the spring and summer when I take my kiddos on picnics and stuff like this. This will be just our catch-all food bag, so that'll be good. So that looks like that's all that is in this Lug Life mystery box for winter 2023. And I'll just give you my thoughts on this one. I might have felt a little bit underwhelmed with this one just because of the fact that this pattern doesn't really make me think of winter too much. I guess maybe so. It is a pretty pattern. And the Satin Luxe flyer looks like it's going to be a really pretty bag. I can't wait to wear it with the chain strap. So this one was a really nice surprise. I'm thinking because this was in the Satin Luxe material, that is why it was a little bit more than the $149 from the fall box that we just got. And the Tiptoe, it's a cute little bag. But all in all, everything was good. The organizer, I just don't really use these organizers. I like to see the bags in these more so than all of the little novelty items and the little accessories and things like that. I do use the lug pens, so that was really nice. and I guess I'll be using the coupons, but I have not been watching Lug Live or seeing what's new on QVC or Lug Live. It seems like in the past couple of months. So I'm not, like I said, sure if this has even come out or not. I should really keep up with this before these boxes come out, but this may be one of the newer items that has not been released yet, but just released in the box, because I do like when they do put that item that we've not seen before in the box. It's really nice to give that advantage for getting a surprise box, because you know you're taking a gamble when you buy these, because you never know what's going to be inside, but you want to have something that's worthwhile. So this was overall a good box. I think it was worth the money. I would have liked to have seen maybe one more bag in it instead of those organizers, but that's just me. Glad there wasn't a blanket in it this time. The holiday, I think it was 2020 box, had the blanket and just a lot of fluff, and that one was really a disappointment. I do think I like everything in it, but this one I'm really excited about. I can't wait to start using this one. I like that little sunburst pattern, the quilting that they have on these, and this is just really pretty. I love the wine in the matte luxe, so this looks really pretty in the satin luxe. So we'll see how this one is. I'm really excited about this bag. And I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you got the box, I would love to know whether you got the novelty or whether you got the classic. And now I'm gonna have to go and look at the novelty to see what they got in it, to see what were similar and what was different. So if you did get the box, let me know which one. And then also I would love to know whether you were satisfied with the box or whether you thought it was a little bit of a letdown. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also, I would love to have you consider hitting that subscribe button. I do weekly videos on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. Hope to see you in my next video, and until then, I hope you have a wonderful day.